Okay, so we are continuing. Still, we have a lot to do. I know modeling might be a little bit boring because we are constantly using the same tools for every part of the weapon. I think I will have more to talk about when we will be starting a low poly version of this weapon, baking normal maps and stuff like this. I think if it's about modeling, the most important thing is your imagination, not tools, because you can see that I'm using just basic stuff like extrude, split polygons, insert, edge loop tool, merge vertices, what else? Combine weapon, for example. So you should really know how to approach the model to achieve nice results using these simple tools. So, like I said before, you can see that I'm using just basic simple tools. Now I'm extruding polygons. In order to create the shape of this part of the weapon. Of course, we will be not making this center part where you can see this little grid or these details, because we will add these details just on the normal map. Sometimes people tend to make them, but in this case it would be just waste of time. Of course, if you like some kind of hardcore modeling, you can just make every single detail and every single screw. But most of these little details we can apply on the normal map. This way it will be way faster. Of course, you can see that I've applied font material just to see every detail a little bit better. So you can see that I am checking how this part is looking on the different images. It's good to have plenty of references just to check how this part is looking from different angles. Okay, so you can see in this part we are going to cut off this cylinder just to make a little bit more space for the screw, so it will be a great training before we will move to a little bit more advanced stuff. So you can see we've skipped this second hole for the screw because it was the same process. And now we are starting to create our barrel. So you can see it took me a while to came up with the idea how to approach this part. It was a little bit tricky. So now you can see I was trying to came up with some idea how to create this little details on the side of this barrel, but at the end I gave up this, and I think that it will be more effective just to create it on the texture on the normal map rather than modeling this.